My recorded history. Seeing how I've had several bad experiences with this Mr. Jerry Joyner, including him trying to wreck me in my car, using his car, and then a couple of days later he ends up with another car, I'm thinking that he's a fraudster. I'm thinking he sets people up on purpose. I'm thinking he's a really bad dude. I'm thinking the way he made his money was off of fraud. Him saying he got hurt after he picks on someone, just like he's doing to me, seems to be a fucking pattern.